I'm watching you, OBS. All right. This seems okay. Do I have to set up the subtitles again? I'll just double check. No, that's fine. Cool. Yeah, that's fine. Yep. All right, BioShock. Let's go. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Why is there a black bar at the bottom? Might be a black bar at the top, actually. If there is, I'm not worried about it. Yeah, there's a black bar at the top as well. Ariel? Ariel, are you down here? Ariel! Meanwhile, in the post, in season 7 of Lost. Alright, let's try again. We're going. Look at the size of that building. Woo! Spicy! Could you get out of here, please? Up we go. No gods or kings, only man. Anyway, I'm in charge. And today we will be taking a good hard look at ideology. That's still pretty rough. But then it gets smooth again, so...
Fire at your fingertips, incinerate.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. City with the army would not be incensed. Where the scientists would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Man, this is a very good game. I have completed this so many times. Look at that whale. That whale knows what's up.
Little white hellfire. Looks like
It's showing me an Xbox pad, but I'm playing on the PlayStation pad. I don't use keyboard and mouse. I have some kind of weird lighting issue, but I don't think it's appearing on the screen.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
What a great question. How did I survive that plane crash? I will trust you, Atlas. There's literally no reason not to trust you.
Just a bit further. How do you like that, sister?
I wonder if I can fix this.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Hello, Diggs and King Ratman of the Ratland. Oh, King Ratman. Jesus, that took me a what? That, I don't know why I read that wrong. Nothing about the lights. I'm not convinced about the lights. Give me that. Hey. Get out of my way. I'm very well, how are you, King Ratman? Come on. Yep, give me that. Give me that, give me that. Can't search that yet. Right, cool. I'm not going up the stairs. Wait, yes I am. Sounds like a pretty chill evening right there. Give me that. Hook it to my veins! Oh my god! You know, whenever I find syringes in a vending machine, that's the first thing I do as well. Snow's good sometimes. I'm not the biggest fan, but mainly because of the ice.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Daddy, little fish. See you floating from my head.
Oh, best say this. This playthrough, we're going to be saving everybody because I never kill the little sisters. So all the little sisters are going to get saved.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel.
No, I've done BioShock a lot.
I can see
after it's just been a few years, so I'm just like, I'm looking forward to going through it again, but I've done BioShock plenty of times.
It's alright. I know he'll be an angel soon.
So we're saving all the little sisters. We'll probably kill every single big daddy we see.
You alright, Boyle? Plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
LT to use it, alright? Well, probably L2. Let's go. Oh, right, yeah, I need to power up the thing so I can actually get out of this room. Hang on. I missed. There we go. That's better. Jack Shepherd, you in here? I don't think Andrew Ryan's got this place locked up tight at this point. I think it's a bit of a mess. I think if Rapture was still around, like if it was in the heyday of Andrew Ryan running it, I don't see why not, but I wouldn't live in it at this stage. I think once I kind of get the understanding of once I kind of realize that there's loads of mad, like real mad science going on, I'd be out of there. I'd be out of there so fast. Yeah, I forgot about that part. Okay, give me that. Hey, come on out. Yeah, post Civil War. Fuck that. Hell, as I say, before the Civil War. When it becomes really apparent that people are just shooting electricity and shooting fire everywhere, I'd just be like, I came here for a nice, peaceful underwater city, not whatever this is. I'd be on the first bathysphere out of there. Atlas, I'm absolutely certain we will save your wife and child. There's no way you'll betray me. Let's have a little look around. Hey, look at this. Give me this. Hey. Yeah. Oh, there's the revolver. Hey. The issue with smuggling, though, is that it happens from day one, pretty much. And it'd be more rumors. It'd be, like, the plasmids, to me, would be the most visual thing. Yeah, it heals, right, yeah, that, I remember that. That heals and gets rid of Eve. So we don't really want to drink alcohol, we need to skip that. When do we start hacking things? Because that's coming. I was trying to activate the diary, but instead I... Hey. The first aid kit's not automatic. Right, that's open. Probably did, yeah. I'm sure lots of people die by doing backflips. I hope that when I die, I'll do a backflip before I die. At least then I go out a hero. Zoom. Oh, I've got to see this happen. Here we go. Here we go. It's that guy from a PlayStation Battle All-Star Royale. Ooh, do I have to fight you now? I guess I should just let him leave. Yeah. How do I... That's aim. Okay, right, there we go. That's weapon swap. Yeah, we should make a new save. And that's truly the only way to ever go out, really. Hey, give me that. Nope. Don't want the director's commentary. I mean, that's a nice touch, to be fair, the director's commentary, but we don't need it. Get over here. We got anything? Fine. I will use a first aid. You happy?
Uncivil, uncouth, uncultivated.
Hang on. Oh, you gotta go. Oh, yeah, the camera. Using the camera to research things. That comes back to me. That's just come back to me now. Yeah, I didn't think I could go in there myself. That was dumb of me. Well, it's all coming back to me, that's the main thing. Yeah, the big daddies did nothing wrong, but I'm still gonna show up and kick their ass. I mean, ultimately, you're a big daddy in BioShock 2, so... Which is also a pretty good game. Not as good as the first, but... There's literally... I don't think there's anything wrong with BioShock 2. Yeah. first aid. I mean, this game's pretty generous when it comes to health and stuff. Uh-oh.
Security alert in progress.
Where are you coming from? Where you at?
Leave me alone! I have
better. Oh, that's bad luck. Get out of here. I really liked Infinite, but I can understand why people might not like it at the same time. Hey. What am I waiting for? Just looking around, of course. Not all about you, Atlas. Sometimes it's about me. Let's go! Alright, is there anything in there? Nope. No!
You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here!
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you?
It's the guy from Buffy the Vampire Slayer. The headmaster of the school.
Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, yeah, Jerry.
Alright, it's medical. That was easy enough. Now the real game starts because that, I guess that was your tutorial section. Yeah, I can hear him. I can hear that laugh. Absolutely safe scumming hacks. I should be fine, but I'm not gonna apologize for doing that. Okay, it's square. It says X, but it's square. Go.
Keep away from my patient.
She didn't fit anyway.
Why are you dragging
probably check out the circus of values, really.
Gives us the means to do it.
No, I'll wait until I can actually hack him.
Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Mad science, baby. Nothing ever goes wrong with mad science. Right, time to fight the monkey cage. Where are you, where are you? Oh, got her. What a shot. Get out of here. Right. Scoundrel? I did nothing wrong. I'm just a tourist. I guess she slipped on blood. Hey. Oh, okay. Yeah, I do have to use medkits. I thought it was all mic, but I guess not. I have been proven wrong. Good shot, though. Hey. Right, we can hack this, though. Let's, hack. Go. What's the challenge? Oh. Probably not do it, just to save some time here, but I'll hear it out. There we go. Right, now we can look at this. Vodka, pistol, electric, oh, for the shotgun. Armor and shotgun. Okay, I don't really know yet. But, we're on the board, we've hacked something. Search that.
You promised me pretty this time. You promised me pretty. Now look at me. Look at me.
Oh yeah, there's health stations. What's the like BioShock Nuzlocke? Bio Nuzlocke. Ooh, is there a turret in this area? Yep.
Remember, all their machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrovolt.
I think I can still hack it. Yes, okay. I don't accept, no. I think it's interesting. I'm sure somebody's probably done it. But, no, that's not for me. Is there another one? Are you a turret? Yep. Yeah, sorry, I just wanted to play BioShock again. If I were to do it, if I were like a hardcore BioShock person, then yeah, I probably would do it, but I'm not a hardcore BioShock person. If it were Final Fantasy VIII or something, then yeah, sure, I'd do something more silly, but I just really want to get back into playing BioShock again. Can't carry anymore. Okay, give me that. Give me. Alright, give me the gun. Oh, what a shot. Man. You really think I can do a nuzlocke when I've already died twice? Come on. Oh, it's this way. Wait, no, it's not this way. I missed a lot, hey. Okay. Blue Dorian. Right, yep. Yeah. I should have remembered that. I need to hack them too. I don't care where. Where you at? Around here. Hear your voice. Where are you? Well, that answered that question. Oh, they're down there. Okay. Okay. I said there was another pistol over here that I saw. This is one for the ye old save scum. I need this. This, and this. There we go. What about you? Well, I hope this is right, otherwise I'm getting hurt. One more of these. Oh, there it is. Cool. Nice. I don't need any of that. Hey.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Leave. Okay, yeah, this door exploded. What's through here? Picasso was my Blastoise, so yeah, of course he was a genius. Security cameras! To me. One more. There we go. Wait, no. You. There we go. Right, that's mine now. Armor piercing. There's not another security camera up here, is there?
Parasite, wonderful fall. We rebuild our city in the doubts and the fire spoil.
We got incinerate! We can burn things now.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
Cool. What oil slick? Oh.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
I remember there's an upper limit. I would assume that is, but I don't know. Anyway, we've got incinerate, that's the main thing. I know that I need incinerate for the ice part, because there is an ice part of this place. Yeah, because I can get through here. Aha! My memory. I think there's actually a camera somewhere. Anything here? Ooh. Money. Oh shit. Good thing I'm an expert at hacking.
I'm in.
Where you at? Ah! Secure Expert was designed for the hacker specializing in disabling electronic security messages. You won't be secure without Security Expert. Engineering time with me. Yes! Perfect. This is why you look around. Oh boy, imagine in a BioShock. I think in a BioShock speedrun, you just skip half the game. I will fight you in the sea, sir, and I will fight you on the beaches. Give me that. Oh, I can get stealth upgrades, I think. Where I do more damage. For being stealthy. And that can become really overpowered, if I'm not mistaken. 0451, okay. We're in. Ooh. Oh yeah, the hack tools. I don't think I ever use them, unless it's like really, because I know the hacking gets really bad later on. Hey.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Man, that man just, like, hates places. I really hate Andrew Ryan. I really hate people. Also Andrew Ryan. Why do the people hate me? Okay, I'm just going in circles now. Oh, there's another one. I'll grab that. We've done that. I guess I should just follow the marker now. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this makes him angry. I've been down here. Then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Realize if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly. Wonder when I get to start fighting big daddies. Because they're coming.
Simon, I know medical pavilion is your man. You might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer. And frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing.
Whoa, shit. Leaking,
the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
I got a lot of shotgun ammo, but I don't have the shotgun, so I guess that's coming. Stop. I need one more of them. There it is. Whee! Oh my days! Okay, yeah, I've not been in there yet. I need another down. There it is. There we go. Shotgun.
Clinical trial matter 44. Dr. Sucho, client Fontaine Futuristic.
Wow. Yes, ranked jockey. I've only gotten stronger now. Is that everything over here? I don't think it is. Aha! Got him. Man, this game's so good. It's so good. I need a pep bar. I'm just miles off course at this point, though. And that doesn't open. What the hell? How do I get in there? I can definitely get in there because there's stuff on the floor. I wonder if I'm going through the window here. Yep. Could you stop firing at me? I believe in Rapture, a city full of turrets that open fire on you whenever you want to go to the dentist. Oh no, what now what? Okay, I'll smash that in a second. Hey! I'll take that. Hey. Less of that. I've gone around in a circle. Okay. Is that everything? Yeah, I did that. Yeah, there is an upper limit for machine guns and whatever. Nah, I'm fine. I feel like I need the money for something else. Alright, what's in here? Uh-oh, I'm drunk. Like Duke Nukem, I'm drunk. I think we're okay. There's a trophy there. That was just extra supplies, I guess. Okay. Alright, I think now I can finally continue playing this game. We did that.
Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water problem to the central council.
We did that because we walked through the exploded door. We did that because we melted that.
Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I am transformed.
Oh, that's telekinesis. That requires a telekinesis plasmid. Okay, yeah, I'm confident now. We can move on. Surgical savings. Let's go. Let's go save some surgeries. That's what we're doing, right? Okay, we're not at the point yet. It might be the next.
Why do we have two eyes?
Is there some law that says we must? To arms, to legs, to ears, to breasts.
Is there a law? No, it's just called nature. You absolute lunatic. Hey! You son of a bitch.
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebombs and toss it right back in his gob.
Yeah, I think that's what I've got to do. I think that's what I actually legitimately have to do. We'll try to do it legit, let's go. And we've already failed. Nice. Whoops, uh-oh. Yep. Once more put into the breach. Uh-oh. There we go. Ooh. That's sorted.
At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday.
Am I fighting the Big Daddy soon? Yeah, sure. And there we go. Cool. Yeah, it's the power to, right, yeah, that's come back to me now. The power to the people stations. Maybe this place didn't open before. No, didn't I do this? Yeah, I did. Big stuff with your mind. Throw them at your enemies. What else do you need to know?
Honey, the moon
Electro Bolt is incredibly useful, so I'll get rid of Incinerate.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Hold LT, and then press it, and then just... Yep, okay, that's fine. I don't need to test it. Get out of here. I'm coming! Hey! Yeah, that's it. I need to, it's this, isn't it? Yeah, I remember.
Today, I had lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman.
Yes, the remote control drones. It's coming back to me. There's so much variety in this game, it's so good. I thought I could hack it. I mean, it makes sense why I can't, but... I thought I could. That's my hubris for me. This is quite incredible. Hey. Stop doing that. Good. I'm gonna wait for it to go around. There it is. Now we can calmly look around this place. Ah, yes. Safe. Nice.
Aphrodite is walking the hall, shimmering like a scalpel. Steinman, she called. Steinman, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes.
see her, she cuts me into a thousand beautiful pieces.
Don't let crazy people be plastic surgeons, okay? Just don't do it. I know that's a really tough ask and a tough sell, but don't do it, okay? You get nothing from this exchange. Oh, it practically built for me, this one. I think this is the pipe. Yeah, might use the shotgun for this one. Actually, the machine gun might be pretty good. And then save the shotgun for the big daddies.
She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this guy? An intruder? He's ugly! Ugly!
Ugly! Ugly! Oh, that's bad luck. Steinman dead, that's one down.
Make sure you get the key off, Steinman. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Loads of first aid kits. Got him. Come on, there we go, picked up the money at one last.
Mm-hmm.
these doors? I don't think I can. Let's just go. I think we're done. I think I threw him in the end. Alright. Give me that money. Get out of here.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pilot joke. It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
Okay, I think this is my first, I don't know whether this is Big Daddy or whether it's just a choice. In any case, I'm going to save them. Choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum Adam to spend on plasmid, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you will get less Adam, but Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. Now that's weird, some kind of weird glitch on the text. I'm going to rescue. I don't know what that glitch in the text is.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
No worries.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
No, I don't.
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's the point they do, dear.
Ooh. Okay, enrage's target. I don't want that. Armored shell. That would be good. Obviously, increasing health, increasing Eve are good. First aid kits also give you Eve. Yeah, give me armor shell. And then I think I'll also take Eve Link. Or I could just save up. No, give me Eve Link. You have picked up your first physical tonic. Physical tonics make you stronger or more powerful. They are equipped separately from plasmids and other types of tonics. There you go. Yeah. Perfect.
Regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
What a flip. That was pretty funny. Yeah, I'm pretty confident I can just leave now.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them.
Okay. Never mind. There is another little sister ahead. To get the atom from her, you must deal with her big daddy first. Yana! Ow! Had the wrong weapon out. Why are all my guns out of ammo? Oh right, yeah, shit, I should be using the, yep, just hit me to use the armor-piercing rounds. That would make sense. That's electric. Oh, electric book's pretty fucking good, though. Is it on my personnel? Is it that? Oh, fuck me, where are you?
Came here to be a star.
Bandits are everywhere.
Hold on a second there. Remember what Andrew Ryan says. If you do that,
where's that big daddy gone? Is it just miles away?
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there.
What is happening at that point? Shit. Alright, one more. For some reason, whenever I'm walking into that area, my dude goes really slow. There we go. No, thank you. I feel as if the kids give you some stuff every now and again. But I don't know whether they give you the stuff from here. We've already rescued them both, so we can, I think we can just leave. I think the big daddies just keep spawning. What a throw. He somehow got it in there.
What's that? You're not welcome here. What's that? Is it him? Who's that? Oh, off my stage!
Your stage? I'm miles off course here. I think I just need to head back to the bathysphere, that's all I'm doing. Oh no, it is that way. Oh.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Let's go to Neptune's bounty. Alright, I'm going to call it quits here. I've done a lot today. I've completed Zelda, Mario, Sonic, and I'm playing this now, so it's not as if I haven't played anything else. Thank you very much for watching. If you're still watching, thanks for sticking with me to the end. And hopefully I'll see you tomorrow for more BioShock 1 as we work our way through this great game. Thank you very much. Have a good evening, and I will see you later. See you later.